Hello everybody. Welcome to the party. I am Tyler.
I'm Virgil.
Yeah, welcome back to another reaction video. And today we are going to react to
Colin Scott, If You Ever Changed Your Mind.
It's a new song.
Yeah.
Yeah. And yeah, I think Colin Scott always sings songs about his identity, his sexual preference. If you ever change your mind. And then we can be together, something like that. About that. Okay, let's start.
Be quiet.
Hotel rooms, me and you, no words to say, so we stay there. I kinda wish that we stayed there. Record straight. You were safe, I was the one needing saving. You were too scared of the craving.
This is groovy.
I pulled away cause the pain's too strong, and you were saying that we don't belong. I'm moving on, but it's you I miss. If you ever change your mind, I don't know if I'll take you back, but you know that I'll be thinking about that all night.
More like British pop. I found that all of the British pop songs are like that.
And when I'm alone for long enough, and the rain is the pavement, the lights are like that, I think of you. And if I held you one last time, if you ever change your mind, if you ever change your mind, you're mine, you're mine, you're mine, you're mine. I pulled away cause the pain's too strong, and you were saying that we don't belong. You're gonna lose me if you wait too long. Oh, yeah. Tell me what I'm gonna do with this. I was right at your fingertips. I'm moving on, but it's you I miss. If you ever change your mind, I don't know if I'll take you back, but you know that I'll be thinking about that. Mind.
เสียงกำก็ได้กำ
There's a term pure pop here.
Is it very British pop song?
Yeah, I wonder if they call pure pop in this
pure
genre.
Pop.
Yeah, because like there's a genre here. Yeah, I didn't know before.
Okay.
Yeah, there's some video showing at the end of the video.
Oh, okay.
On YouTube.
Interesting.
Yeah, interesting.
The drum is like British pop groove.
Yeah. Yeah. Like that reminds me of One Direction. Kinda like One Direction.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong, One Direction is good. The score.
Mm-hmm.
I give it a 8 because groovy, hokey as hell.
Mm-hmm.
Smooth.
Yeah.
I like the melody. I'll give it an 8. Mm-hmm. And his voice is always good.
Yeah. I think the lyrics is kind of like long this time. Comparing to his old song. Like,
it's more wordy.
Yeah. He is trying new like songwriting. Yeah. Maybe singing style.
Especially the melody.
Yeah.
Yeah,
because I think in the previous songs, he would try to sing it with a very light background music.
Yeah.
And this is like more noisy in the background. And he's trying to, you know, sing through the background music.
It's more words.
So it's new. Yeah,
it's
more
wordy.
Words.
Yeah.
There are more words. Yeah. So it's great to listen to new stuff
in a car
from Colin Scott.
Yeah,
in the car.
In the car.
Yeah, I can imagine listen to the song in the car, maybe on the
very
radio.
Chill.
Yeah, very chill.
Yeah.
It gives me a little bit of Adele's vibe because the ad-lib stuff in the in the end of the chorus.
Yeah.
Because like he's singing over as the same lyrics over and over again and trying to add some ad libs into it. That sounds like
forever
some
chorus.
Songs. Yeah, forever chorus forever.
It's not
need to change.
No.
Like just keep adding ad libs showing how good his voice
if
is.
If you have a hook, it's okay.
Yeah.
To forever chorus. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But I think the one of the downsides of lyrics being too long is that I can't really remember the melody in the verse. Yeah, there are too many lyrics.
Yeah, so many lyrics.
Yeah. And then I will remember the hook, right? Mm. If you ever change your
mind. Something like that.
Yeah, something like that. I remembers it right away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but I don't quite remember the first.
Fuck the first.
Chorus is the main part of the song, right? Okay, see you guys next time.
Okay.
If you guys like our reaction video, please leave a comment below and then
like,
share this video to others. Like, subscribe,
etc.
See you next time.
If you don't do, I'll kill you. Just say.